My first language was shy. It's only by having been thrust into the limelight that I have learned to cope with my shyness.